We spent a lot of time talking about risk management, and that's an all-encompassing endeavor. And when we talk about dairy market risk, it is as complex as it's ever been. We have new tools available, DRP on top of DMC, along with futures and options and contracts with plants. There's a lot of confusion as to which way to go, especially in times when the market has so much uncertainty. We really want guys to understand that it's not as difficult of an endeavor as it's often made out to be. Risk management is a very basic, simple tool to use, and in this particular market, an absolute must. So we want guys to understand that there's an opportunity to manage risk, and if they don't personally understand it, we're here to help.